The instrument we use is a multimeter to measure the electrode. Set the multimeter to butter. Two test pins intersect and make beeping in case that multimeter is intact. Now, test the signal grounding circuit firstly. Multimeter make beeping indicates signal grounding is intact. Then we measure signal 1. Signal 2